How about some poker? You're not making any money that way.
Not making any mistakes either.
I always figured this was a woman's game.
It's a gambler's game, too. Maybe that's why they call it patience.
Thought you might be getting restless for a little action.
I don't mind a little action. But I don't get restless until the odds are right. I'll play poker with you.
Should have brought some more of that chicken. What you had here wasn't hardly enough grub for two people.
How many cards?
One.
Mind if I give you some advice? Never draw to an inside straight.
How do you know what I got?
It's my business to know. A pair of kings.
You wouldn't try to cheat, would you?
If I wanted to cheat, I could win a lot faster.
Give me some more chips.
Take some of mine.
I thought you were a gambler.
I'd hardly call this gambling. Unless you want to put the gun up on the table.
Give me the chips.
And what happens when I win all your money?
You're not that far ahead. How much you got there?
$1,200.
I still got plenty left. $8,600 if you want to know.
All right, let's say you got a lot of money. If you want to play, let's play.
Now, wait a minute.
You're going to play, or aren't you?
How much you got here?
I don't know. Maybe I miscounted. What's the difference?
$500. That's the difference. You got $1,200, I got $8,100. There's $500 missing.
How do you know?
What happened to that $500?
I don't know, Reich.
What do you mean you don't know? I give you
$9,800. I haven't got it.
What about him?
No. I wouldn't know what to do with it.
What happened to that old guy, Jake or Tom, whatever his name is?
He's asleep. Can't you leave him alone?
Wait a minute, Reich. There was a fella here. Piney's young man. He went down to Poker Flat to get some help for us. He's got the $500.
How'd he get it?
I gave it to him. We figured the only way to get him up here was to promise him some money.
Why didn't you tell me those people were coming? You knew they'd recognize those notes. Why didn't you tell me?
I was going to. I guess I just remembered. We had to get help, Reich.
I've been here all day. Why didn't you tell me?
I figured there was plenty of time.
What were you gonna do? Wait till they got here? Maybe you want to see me strung up on a tree.
How did I know you were coming?
You didn't tell me after I got here. Why not?
I just don't know, Reich.
Why didn't you tell me?
Take it easy.
No, Reich, no.
When did that fellow leave for Poker Flat?
Before you got here.
Means they ought to be back by noon tomorrow, if they're coming.
Well, that'll give us plenty of time to get acquainted.
Get in there, all of you. You're gonna sleep in there tonight.